Yeah, D Guess is the fave. Off the red. Lights on. And they're ready to go. The fourth out of the mount. They're off. D-Gas was slowly away. Beginning very fast was Yeppie Allen going with it early. Dust Up. Yeppie Allen and Dust Up. And also joining in very quickly, Latissimus Dorsey. It's got to the front coming off the back. Oh, D-Gas is last. They come off the back straight and Latissimus Dorsey has dashed away. Three or four to Dust Up. Then came Yeppie Allen about five or six lengths further back. No photos. Latissimus Dorsey by two and a half. Second Dust Up. Third Yeppie Allen. Then no photos. Well, D-Gas went back to its previous form and has run Stone Motherless last in 24 seconds. Winner number five, Latissimus Dorsey. Experienced dog, that was its 74th start. It's now won six races. It's by Paul Licking out of Batwoman. Raced by the Windy Plains Syndicate. The manager is Kay Quinn. And Christina Gayson is the trainer. Latissimus Dorsey.